CAF accredited instructors putting the aspiring coaches through their paces. The hope is that local coaches will improve and thus improve the level of soccer in the Eastern Cape. The province has only one professional side, Chipa United, and no representative in the GLAAD Africa Championship.
And there's a perception, you know, there's a perception that your qualified coaches and those educated coaches must coach in the top, in the PSL. No, it's a wrong perception. We need them down here because in order for us to improve football, we need to go via the development. And to do a proper development, we need coaches that knows exactly what is expected of them.
Chipa United also see the value in the coaching course.
I really want to make sure that I equip myself with more coaching knowledge. As you know, it's not easy. I mean, coming out of playing and then coming to coaching. So you need to have more information of how to deal with a lot of coaching situations. So
I feel like our football in South Africa lacks good coaching, and obviously that's where it starts. I mean, so it's a good experience for me still currently being a player. So obviously I'm grasping and I'm learning, because it's not easy making the jump from being a player to a coach. So you have to educate yourself, so we can't just think.
The KFC licensed coaching course is a comprehensive 2-week long endeavor. Tabo Daniels, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.